Hello, hello. Today, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to talk about, a little bit about, the TV shows. Right now, I'm currently watching the UK, Being Human, which is really, really good. I haven't really, picked it up again, but, yeah, I will need to. I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna finish that. I've also started Angel, two episodes in that, and I haven't gotten that far, so I need to, I might pick that one up after Being Human. Or something. But we'll see. That's what I'm currently watching-ish. Today I'm going to talk about my favorite kind of horror genre, or show, and that is American Horror Story. American Horror Story, each season has a different kind of horror story, so it's separate. You can watch them all separately. I mean, they kind of intertwine together a little bit. And they start doing that, I think, in Freak Show, which I actually don't own the VHS, but I've watched it on Netflix. It is on Netflix too. So the first one is Murder House. And this one is really interesting. This one is probably my favorite of all of them, besides Freaks. But Freaks, I think, is more sad. This one is about a family that moves in, just onto the house. And, yeah. And this one's actually really, really good. I love it. The discs look like this. They have like that. This too, we have the hand. Look at that, creepy, man. Disc three, we have some sort of bugs or something. Creepy. And this floor, we have a baby. So that's American Horror Story. And I love this one as well. I love this series, this Murder House. The second one is Asylum. And this one, I like half of it, actually, because there's this guy who's a murderer that uses human skin to create things like lamps, and uses bones and skin, and that's really creepy in this one. There's also aliens in this one, and I didn't find that really great. I mean, they got out of the asylum for that, which was really weird, but there was alien abduction in this one for three of the people, and stuff. And it's got demons in here, and this one is actually really good, but I didn't like half of it, because that was focusing more on the alien part, and I think the part when she tries the girl who almost got murdered and stuff, that she I might have to rewatch this one, because, I didn't like the half of it, because I didn't really understand why she was go on every day kind of living and stuff, and it kind of is normal, not scary, not creepy, so that's kind of like. Here's the back. And this one has the, this one. This two. This three. And this four. So, yeah. Plus, we have really creepy, you know, pictures and stuff like that. That's creepy in itself, but, you know, regardless, yeah, so yeah. The next one is Covenant. This one is really, this one's about witches, and I like this one, because it totally reminded me of, you know, The Craft and other witch kind of movies. I like witch movies, witch stuff. But this one's a little bit more where it's like high schoolers trying to, you know, do spells. And there's just adults too without witches, but, you know, it mostly follows like a school of witches. So yeah, here's the back. Lots of new characters. And then we have disc one. The crossing the legs. Oh, I love that one. Awesome. Disc two, which is like a human cow. And love. This reminds me of Midsummer Night's Day, kind of when Puck turns that guy's head into a cow and she's in love with this cow. And it's hilarious. It's supposed to be hilarious. And here's this one. And the just needle one, which I absolutely love this one. That's creepy. Like doing voodoo and stuff. So that is that one. And then the next one is the Freaks. And I don't actually have the DVD for that one. Freaks is a really good show as well. It's kind of sad because, you know, it's not scary to me anyway, because it's kind of sad with the whole like, it's just sad that these freaks really get used. Like, there's these people who basically, like, you know, want to display these freaks in the museum, and that's where it gets kind of WTF, and yes, it gets like mind blowing, like, what the heck, why are these people doing that, that's crazy. Yes, I have yet to watch Hotel, and I believe Rogonet. Planning on doing that, hopefully. I don't know. Yeah, so, and yeah, and that is it on kind of a thing about like a horror story. I highly suggest you watch this series. My favorite is Murder House. This is my favorite, I know. Even though it's not as scary, but it is psychological. Like, I think it's got a lot of psychological horror in this one. And stuff like that. It's not, like, physical horror. And I love it. So, yeah. And that's it. Have a great day. Bye.